MacDonald, I'm a native of the isle. Was born among old Erin's bogs when I was but a child. My father fought in 98 for liberty so dear. He fell upon old Vinegar Hill like an Irish volunteer. Then raised the harp of Erin, boys, the flag we all revere. We'll fight and fall beneath its folds like Irish volunteers. Then raised the harp of Erin, boys, the flag we all revere. We'll fight and fall beneath its folds like Irish volunteers. When I was driven from my home by an oppressor's hand, I cut to my sticks and greased me brogues and came o'er to this land. I found a home and many friends and some that I love dear. The jabbers, I'll stick to them like bricks in an Irish volunteer. Then fill your glasses up, me boys, and drink a hearty cheer to the land of our adoption and the Irish volunteers. Then fill your glasses up, me boys, and drink a hearty cheer to the land of our adoption and the Irish volunteers. When the traitors in the south commenced a warlike raid, I quickly then laid down my heart to the devil with my spade. To a recruiting office then I went that happened to be near, and joined the good old 69th like an Irish volunteer. Then fill the ranks and march away, no traitors do we fear. We'll drive them all to blazes, says the Irish volunteer. Then fill the ranks and march away, no traitors do we fear. We'll drive them all to blazes, says the Irish volunteer. Now when the Prince of Wales came over here and made a hubbub-boo, oh, everybody turned out, you know, in gold and tinsel too. But then the good old 69th didn't like these lords or peers. They wouldn't give a damn for kings, the Irish volunteers. We love the land of liberty, its laws we will revere. But the devil take a nobility, says the Irish volunteer. We love the land of liberty, its laws we will revere. But the devil take a nobility, says the Irish volunteer. If the traitors in the south should ever cross our roads, we'll drive them to the devil as St. Patrick did the toads. We'll give them all short nooses that come just below the ears, made strong and good of Irish hemp by Irish volunteers. Then here's to brave MacLellan, whom the army now reveres. He'll lead us on to victory, the Irish volunteers. Then here's to brave MacLellan, whom the army now reveres. He'll lead us on to victory, the Irish volunteers. Now fill your glasses up, my boys, a toast come drink with me. May Erin's harp and the starry flag united ever be. May traitors quake and rebels shake and tremble in their fears when next they meet the Yankee boys and Irish volunteers. God bless the name of Washington, that name this land reveres. Success to Maher and Nugent and their Irish volunteers. God bless the name of Washington, that name this land reveres. Success to